A very good morning. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam, for the market report this Monday, the 18th of July. Well, the FTSE 100 made a strong start to the week, helped by a decent debut for Glaxo spin-off Haleon and a good showing for tech-focused stocks as well, such as Scottish Mortgage Trust. London's blue chip index was up 94 at 7,253. Amazon Fresh has joined the price war underway among the grocery chains to keep customers during the cost of living crisis. The grocery arm of Amazon will match hundreds of prices in line with discounts offered by Tesco. Direct Line fell 14% after becoming the second car insurer to issue a profit warning in the space of a week. Like peer Sabre, Direct Line said claims costs were rising by 10% due to inflation in the prices of used cars, repairs and car parts as well. Prices of properties coming to market hit a sixth consecutive record. This is according to Rightmove. A continuing desire to move and low numbers of supply of homes for sale are driving prices higher. DeepVerge revealed its environmental division, Modern Water, was picked to supply 27 fully integrated Microtox solutions to monitor water toxicity and pollution in Qatar for the 2022 World Cup. Undo Insure Tech signed an agreement with insurance provider Admiral to provide its LeakBot product to UK customers. It measures air and pipe pressure and detects issues before they exacerbate. On the Market announced that the Foxton signed a deal for its properties to go on its website. The London-based Foxtons will use the onthemarket.com for residential sales and lettings. As always, if you want to know more, you get to the website. It's proactiveinvestors.co.uk and plenty of analysis there. Have a fantastic day. Keep cool and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.